Listen. It's been 8 years coming, I'm just trying to get paid. Niggas on my team, I just hope they don't change. Bitches coming close, cause we're going the right way. Money on my mind, give a fuck what you say.
It's King Damian, this motherfucker.
Ha! Game, what the fuck is up with y'all, man? Welcome to me. Back with y'all, another goddamn video, man. I ain't gonna waste any time, I'm gonna be jumping straight to the video for today. If you guys haven't seen the first two videos I did today, Kubala did train the VF. And RKB3. Man, this is a vibe, Stop this fucking video and go watch it right now. Don't play with yourself, man. Fuck around shit. But that being said, man, we're gonna be jumping straight into Carrie's D.R.B. Actually, this is my first time reacting to a Carrie song ever. I don't know if you guys know that. First ever Carrie's reaction. So, y'all keep talking about he's dope, he's that, he's this, he's this. Let's see what he's talking about. You feel me? Alright? You ready for it? How many views is on that? Huh? It's got 17 million views in almost 6 months. God damn. Daddy's beard right there. He looks like a killer. Okay, just get you down. Okay. Okay now. I like this beat, man. That beat is so dope. I'm gonna definitely listen to this song again today. I like this. Was gonna drop one more time, bro. That would have been epic. That would have been the best way to end the song. Just that should have been so fucking dope, man. Hey, you guys are lying, dude. I'm very impressed. This is my first time listening to a Carrie song, and I gotta say, dude is fire. If he can make a song like this, and y'all talk about him like back in the day, he used to go gangster. I want to listen to his old shit. Definitely, you guys tell me one of his old shit to listen to. Like, this song is a vibe. You guys don't know I'm Nigerian. So like, songs like this that have grooves like this, bro, you know I'm always ready to move my buddy, you know what I'm saying? But this song is definitely a vibe, man. No cap, no lies, no cheating, nothing. 10 out of 10, man, no cap. Karis, I know you had a fight with Booba. I did a reaction video to that too, but oh well. I still think Booba won the fight. You guys say Karis won, but I think Booba won that fight. But I still fuck with Karis now, though. I wasn't a big fan of Booba, but I think if Booba Karis, if I keep listening to more Karis like this, I think I'm gonna be a bigger fan of Karis than Booba. You know what I'm saying? But you guys know what to do to subscribe every day, man. Make sure you smash that subscribe button. Smash that like button. Tell a friend. Stop playing the boy. Follow me on Instagram and other stuff. Follow my other social media like Zero. And you know what? Snapcode's going right now around the video. Scan it. Tell your boyfriend to come and subscribe. Tell your girlfriend to come and turn on my post notification. You know what I'm saying? Tell your grandmom, your granddad, your mom, your dad, your sister, your uncle, your aunt to join the gang, bitch! And I'll see you guys in the next video, man. Gang members.
think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much, eh? I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?